A note for people driving throughout one busy stretch of Cape Coral. One westbound lane of Cape Coral Pkwy right at Palm Tree Drive is closed. So this is between Santa Barbara and Coronado. Very busy stretch. The city says there is a manhole failure and they have to close the road to keep drivers safe. But they expect the repairs to be all done and the road reopened by tomorrow afternoon.